What is up, boys and girls? This is AppleByte, like always, with some more Dark Souls 2 Old Iron King DLC. Now, on the last episode, we actually beat Smelter Demon, we actually beat Fume Knight, we beat those two, and we collected the crown. So, I think for the most part, like, as far as everything else goes, I kind of already beat the DLC, but I feel like there's more stuff to do, and I'm sure there is. I don't think I've explored everything, so I should probably start there, and, you know, I should, there you go, you're dead. I should start by saying that, you know, I didn't start from the same place that, you know, I was, that I ended the episode last time. I went to go level up. I leveled up my, like, adaptability by, like, 2 or whatever, and, yeah, take that. And yeah, I was like, I don't want these souls on me, and then I came here and I died like right away in this spot. So you can see my blitz lane right there. I actually ran into the corner like I did like last episode, I think it was, when I ran into that corner, which is a horrible idea. You should not run into that corner. That corner is a sad and lonely place that you don't want to be in. So with that being said and done, we are looking for a possibly an iron door, most likely an iron door that we can open now that we have this damn key. I know I used it to open like one door earlier, but I feel like there's gonna be more doors I could open. I know that you're supposed to be, I know I kind of cheated. After I finished the 2 bosses, I was like, well, is there even anything for me to do? And I kind of looked at the guide, or not really a guide, but I was like, The only thing I looked up was really that, the soul of, it's like, I don't know, whatever, the Ash Queen or whatever, the queen of this land, because you find fragments of them, and I was like, well, can you do anything with them? And supposedly, you're supposed to be able to collect, like, 15 of them or so, and by doing so, you get, like, the real, you know, the real, fuck, man. Do these things get harder? Because I swear, they got harder. Drink up. Alright. There you go. There you go. Alright. So, yeah, I looked up. I was like, well, what am I supposed to be doing with this? And what I came up, or what I found, is that you're supposed to have, like, 15 of them. And then once you collect all 15, it's like, oh, it turns to, like, a whole soul or whatever. Like, it turns to a complete soul rather than fragments. So, I know I found 2 right next to the Fume Knight, and that's all cool and dandy, but I have no more wedges. So, now the question is, where do I get more wedges? And that's a question that I do not know the answer to. I'm hoping to, you know, come across them pretty soon, hopefully. These guys are assholes. These specifically, like the long sword ones. Alright, is this more wedges? Dance of Fire. Okay, well, we missed this room earlier, as, you know, you could easily see. Let's see, what else? And yeah, like I said, I feel like I haven't explored most of this. Most of it. Okay, that lever opened this door. So, yeah, we're just gonna, you know, kind of creep around and have a good old time, hopefully, and not die a lot. So, I think I might have gone down, so I'm gonna go this way. And look, here's another door that we could open that we didn't open before. Okay, so we have more of these barrel people. What's up, barrel peeps? They all run into the fire and commit suicide. Yes, I know the drill. I kind of want that. What is that? Is that anything? Human effigy. Oh, that's actually really nice, because I'm like out of human effigy. Alright, we'll come down here. What's down here? Okay, we have one of those. Okay, we've been down here, because there's a soul item right there that we clearly picked up already. So I kind of hate these guys. Honestly, these guys are the worst. Like, not only can they shoot you with freaking great arrows and, you know, hit you with really good accuracy, but they also have a flaming sword and they could revive, and they're a big pain in the ass, like, honestly. And then their style is really unorthodox, like, I don't really know how to fight them because they just move so weird. It's weird for me. Alright. Take that. And it doesn't seem like my magic weapon does a lot of damage. It might do a decent amount. But not a lot. Takes me like 6 hits to kill him. Which I think is pretty damn slow. Okay. Wait, are you dead? I think it's actually dead. This one's actually dead. But, you know, most of the time they just revive. And I still don't know what's up with that. I guess there might be... What's this? Praise the Sun? Yeah. Alright. I'm guessing there has to be a way, right? There has to be a way to keep them from respawning, but... As far as I know, there isn't. Okay, yeah, just hit the wall twice. So... Alright, so we're good. I know I've been down here before. At least I think I have. I'm actually not entirely sure. But, you know, I feel like I have, and... I mean, the worst that could happen is, you know, we take a second look and we don't really progress that much. But, you know, that's what editing's for. If I don't progress, if I don't do stuff right, there's always cutting and, you know, pasting and other fun activities. Alright, so we have a bonfire here. It does not open from this side. Okay, so... Yes, look at that. That arm just like... We haven't been in there either. How do we get there, I wonder? Taking a look around. Looks like we come from below? Huh. Okay. Interesting. Because I don't think there's any way in here. Is there? No, it doesn't appear to be, unless there's like a secret door right here. Which wouldn't be a bad idea, but, you know. Alas, is not the case. This door does not open from this side. Please try again. Alright, whatever. Whatever, we don't need you and your doors and shiz. It looks like I might have to cross to the other side. That might be a good idea. So we'll fall on here, we'll fall here, and we should be able to open this door. Awesome! Okay, so... Oh shit, these guys. I actually don't like these guys. What's up?
What's up, buddy? How you doing, buddy?
And I think he's healing. So I think there's one of those fucking... one of the souls, one of those freaking soul things. Yeah, he's just healing, man. He's just healing. It's not fair. I don't have anyone healing me. I mean, my Estus kind of heals me, but, I mean, it's not like an actual person healing me, and I only have, like, a limited amount. It's not like you, who probably could get healed infinitely, an infinitum. Finish him! Yes! I actually feel pretty good about that. About not running away and shit. So, I'm really hoping this is some wedges here, and it's not a mimic. Please don't let it be a mimic. We got life ring plus 3. That's interesting. Isn't that like... Yeah, it just gives you more HP, whatever. Don't really need that. We're gonna open this door. Flame butterfly. And we have... This little... Okay, and we have more items. Titanite slab and some chunks. That's really good, actually. These things actually freak me out a little bit. I'm not even gonna lie. Yeah, you kind of freak me out. You kind of do. Petrified something, alright. Titanite shards and a broadsword. Okay. Bravery. So there's a lot of items here. There's a lot of items. But I still don't know where to get freaking wedges from. And that's probably like the most important part. Nice job. Yeah, probably. I don't know. So, there's another freaking head thing. Alright, so I didn't even look. I was just like, oh, I want to go in here. Can we come in here? Yes. Is this where we came from? It might be. Kind of looks like it. No! We made it to this room. Holy shit. No, fuck you. Ghost man of doom and destruction. Oh, man. And then he does, like, this little breakdance. Like, shiz. It's not nice. Alright, die. I'm gonna pick this up. Okay, radiant. What? 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 That's not even funny, man. It's not even cool. Not that dying is ever cool. Don't die at home, folks. Man, that kind of stunk. That kind of stinked. Okay, we could try that again. There you go. Alright, got my souls. Fuck you, man. The other guy's swinging or shooting me from the other side. It's like, I only have a chance. Alright, I got souls for something. Whatever that was. You should, like, just run into the fire. It didn't kill them. Shit. It kills me, though. But I didn't even, like, walk into it. I picked up that freaking item without getting burned, and the first thing it does is burn me. Not cool, man. Alright, and here we have our other... Oh, man. Can I just... Okay, I ran through it. Seemed to work. Alright. We have a nerd door right here. Wow, that shit is bright. Holy crap, you saw that brightness, though? Gorgeous view, and then praise the sun. That is a really nice view. I'm not sure what this is called, but I mean, the skybox is really nice, and the background is kind of nice. Simpleton ring. I think that's the first time we've picked that up or something. Yeah. Ring depicting a simpleton flower. Wearers become invisible while rolling. This ring was worn by the soldier of the old Iron King, said to be blessed with divine protection. This ring only does one thing, but with ingenuity, it could be a fearsomely... Huh. So, this is the ring that the guy was using, right? Holy crap. That's really cool. That's really cool. That must be really fun to use in PvP. Yeah, I think that's the ring I was missing. Yeah. Okay, so we have found some pretty cool stuff. I mean, that simpleton ring is actually really cool, in my opinion, at least. And we have found some new areas. So, I mean, we're trucking along. We're kind of scouring the place, kind of picking breadcrumbs here and there. All right, there we go. Where does this lead me to? Do I have to, like, roll off here? Whoop! No! Wow, I fell really far. I can't believe this place is really, like... It's really, really, like, vertical, right? Like... The verticality... is amazing. I think I totally made that jump, though. Like, in all honesty, I'm pretty damn sure I made that jump. And, you know, I think I was wrongfully, my life was wrongfully taken away from me. Alright, and I'll keep saying that until the end of time. I will. Trust me. Okay, I could just run off this one, but apparently I can't, like, roll off the other one. Okay, we have another door here. Alright, we'll open it. Hello? More of you guys. Alright. Whatever. don't really care much for you guys, actually. And I've been down there already, actually. So, I kind of don't want to go back down there. In all honesty. So, what do we do? What do we do? What do we do? What do we do? There seems to be a door down there. I'm kind of tempted. Whoa! Holy shit, I actually did that. What do I do from here, though? Do I roll onto this one? Oh, man. I'm kind of scared. It looks like there's a door. Wait, I think I've been down here before, though. Yeah, that's where I put the scepter. What am I doing here? Shouldn't be here. Should be, like, at work or something. I don't know. Holy shit, I totally missed that. Oh, man. This is going to be a death montage all over again. Hopefully not. I mean, I'm probably not going to make a death montage, so don't expect it. At the very least. Bam, 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 bam. But I hope you guys have been enjoying this. I know I haven't been uploading it as fast as I could be, I guess. But, you know, I have a lot of stuff. I started school this week, so that's, you know, a reason. You know, also did The Walking Dead season. And, you know, it's a long weekend, so I've been spending a lot of time with the fam. And, you know, family's always important. So, spend time with your family. Alright. Also, I'm not sure if you guys know this, but EA, you know, they own Origin. Does not open from this side. Fuck you, door, man. What the hell are you good for? But, yeah, they own Origin, which is like a Steam-esque platform. And they have, EA just introduced, like, this month or something like that, this thing called, it's not free to play. It's like, I don't want to be here. It's not free to play. It's like, I don't know, it's this program where they let you play, like, certain games for a certain amount of hours for free. So, like, they put Titanfall, which is a game I've actually wanted to play, but haven't brought myself to, like, buy or anything. So, I downloaded it, and I haven't even touched it yet, but I'm really excited to play it. What the fuck was that? I totally backstabbed you, and you, like, didn't backstab. There you go. So, yeah, it's a multiplayer game that I've been really excited to try out ever since it was announced. I know, like, there's a big hype for it. And when the game came out, like, the hype died down really fast, actually. So, like, I feel like not a lot of, like, I feel, like, people played it, they did, but not to the extent that the, not to the extent that the developer was probably hoping for. Sorry about that yawn. It's been a long day, and it's already like midnight right here. It's about to be midnight in 3 minutes, but okay, I'm just gonna run past you guys. Thank you. And yeah, I have it ready. I have it downloaded, and it's just waiting for me to play it. And like I said, I'm really excited to play it. But I'm probably gonna play it tomorrow. And yeah, so I downloaded Titanfall, which was like a free to play or something like that. And I could play Titanfall for like, it's not like a day thing. It's not like an alpha or anything where it's like, oh, you have access for it for 2 days. It's not like that. It's like you actually get in-game time. So it's like, oh, you could play Titanfall for a total of 48 hours. And that's in-game time. So, I mean, that's, you know, what most people spend with, like, a game or so. So, I think it's really, like, amazing and cool and all other sorts of stuff. So, I'll be playing that. You know, other than that, the only other multiplayer game I've been playing is Plants vs. Zombies Garden Warfare, which is a fantastic game in its own right. I have like 72 hours in it, which is amazing for any game. You know, if you play any game for that amount of time, it's a good game. It really is. But, you know, it's kind of wearing on me, I guess. Like, I don't really have the motivation to play it as much anymore, or things have just been getting too... I don't know, I feel like, you know, I don't really... I play, it's so fun, it's just not as fun, if that makes any sense. But, yeah, I'm just, like, ranting while freaking running around like crazy. Alright, but, yeah, so... I'm excited to play it, because... I'm excited to play Titanfall, because all I've been playing is PvZ. Not that there's anything wrong with PvZ, it's just, yeah, kind of wore out its welcome. Now, this room again. Actually, I think I want to just fall. Yeah, whatever. And I could just run past everything with my amazing dodging skills, like so. Alright, what's over here? I don't think I've been here. I don't think I have been here. This looks like a new area. At least I think it is. I don't remember coming. Oh no, never mind. I have been through here. This is the first time you see the ninjas, which are these guys. These guys are the ninjas. Oh man. Oh man. Backstab you. Oh man. Oh man. Oh wow, I got wrecked. I got wrecked. But yeah, I forgot what I was saying. I might record some episodes of Titanfall for you guys. If you guys are interested, make sure to say so in the comments saying, yeah, you know, record like an episode of Titanfall. And if you want me to, make sure to include what type of... I know there's like different match types, so... You know, make sure to put that in the description if you have a favorite. I might do an episode or two on it, not like a whole series, because... I don't think... I mean, if it gets enough support, I'll make a series on it. But, like I said, it has to get enough support. And with that, boys and girls, I think I'm just going to end the episode right here. It's late. I'm kind of tired. I kind of wanted to just dive in and explore with you guys and just chat it up. So, I hope you guys enjoyed the episode. Smash the like button if you want to see more of my Dark Souls, or if you... want to support the series. It helps out a lot. It helps out the channel. We get like search page preference and all that good stuff. And comment down below if you want to interact with me. I am so good with answering to comments. So if you ever want to talk to me, like seriously, like just talk. We could talk. And you know, I'm up for talking about anything. And yeah, subscribe to my channel if you want to see any more of my walkthroughs. And like always, boys and girls, thank you so very much for watching. Hope you're having a fantastic day. And I'll see you all later. Johnny.